Welcome back to Skyrim. We are doing a second shorter stream today. Consider this part 4.5. Because we're gonna go get Shadow. Not Shadow, but Brogrash, a new friend.
I found a note at the Beerbarp Inn. I found a note at the Beerbarp that implied goblins were spotted in Skyrim. Near the border to Cyrodiil. The writer of the note claimed she was on her way to Grom's Pass to investigate.
We've actually been down that way before. So let's head over there, why don't we? Goblins. Person at the hunt here, let's take these. So that's the person who came in to investigate. Looks like he was killed by goblins. He's a dork! Wait! Thank you. pirate would be Goblin Totem Staff. With a goblin head on it. This is what we got. The other one. The Blue God Journal. Let's read it, shall we?
The tribe demanded I prove myself as a hunter. They wanted me to trap some game and return to the struggle, probably for a celebratory feast. It shouldn't be too hard. I already set up a snare by the water. I can just sit back and let the food come to me. My snare trap doesn't seem to be working. I tied it to a stick just like they said. Clearly lost it with flimsy rope. Either that or the sticks out here are no good. I don't know how they expect me to hunt with such broken tools. It only been a few days, but I already feel like giving up. I'm hungry and I've gone through all the bread I could give me. 5 malacups, they really expect me to die out here. The rabbits here are too nimble to chase down. I thought I could just grab one if I put some bait in my pocket. But the problem is, I don't have any bait. I shouldn't have eaten all the carrots in my sack, but I was starving. Malacus, blessings, I'm alive. I found a cave south of my camp, full of strange blue mushrooms which I immediately ate. I remember after saying something about the mushrooms being poisonous, but I didn't get sick or so. What does she know? Anyway, I ended up filling my sack with them. If I come back with a full stomach, maybe I can convince the others we don't need to hunt. I came back to Lagashbur with my sack full of mushrooms, and one by one they spit them out and mocked my hunting skills. If that wasn't humiliating enough, Chief Yamaz.
Dude, he's dead.
Took a hammer and crushed the sack, then dumped the contents on my head. None of my tribe mates bothered to defend me. They just stood there and laughed.
I mean, to be fair, I kind of feel bad for him.
You might remember Myers from earlier. Now your mother says I have to go back out there and catch something with legs. It's not fair. When's the last time he caught anything? I'm so hungry. Hunting is impossible. Maybe I'll just die. Not too stunned to leave me alone out here. Bye, Monica. What just happened? I went back to the cave to pick some more mushrooms when something must have tripped me because I fell into a pit. I yelled out for help, but instead of getting rescued, I was quickly surrounded by a horde of green monsters, hissing and gnashing their teeth. I figured that was it. They were going to eat me. But before I could scream, one of them dropped to his knees and started bowing. The others followed. Could they be goblins? You'd never see them this far north. In any case, they seem to be treating me like I'm an honored guest. Blessings of Malakoth. It turns out they think I'm a god. They don't seem to treat the other orcs the same, so it must be the blue stains on my face. I need to thank Yamaros for dumping that sack on my head. I think I'll do that right before I have my goblin claw up in his face. I think I'll do that though. My army grows day by the day. Soon we'll have enough numbers to overrun the struggle. For now, I have them collecting blue mushrooms from Cilidum, so I can maintain the room. Although some of them might be starting to suspect, the other day, I think one of them saw me with a stick to spread blue paint on my back. I need to keep a close eye on him. I figured out who it was that saw me. It's that nasty little runt with the funny-looking spear. It seems he's the hunter of the group. He reminds me of every orc back at Lagashbur who laughed in my face. I tried to grab the spear from him, but he must have done something to it because it was too heavy to lift. I don't know if it's Hercene or Malakoth that's protecting him, but but he needs to learn that goblins only have one god, the blue god, me. The tent of the goblins reason to come here from Theodore's collapse. No matter, my army is nearly big enough to take the stronghold. And when that's done, I can sell your mother's thing for a whole wagon full of paint. Before I do that, though, I need to make an example of the non-believer. Once he's dealt with, he'll show all the other goblins what happens when you question your god.
Well, we know he's a dwarf.
Well, for the record, those are the blue mushrooms he's talking about.
Steel Blue and Kalama. Restore Magicka, whatever its effect.
Dwarven oil.
Weakness to magic from the dwarven oil.
I just came through here. Oh. I think that you realized that in orc. I take it you realized that orc wasn't a god? You can handle yourself in a fight. I could use someone like you. Alright then, let's go.
Let's test our new friend out, shall we? I miss my ancient sword outfit. That was the wrong way, go. I don't agree more to respond yet.
try.
I guess it's best I don't stand around and make you fight alone, huh? Let's go to Golden Hills.
Pleasing to see you again. Oh, this should be good.
Excuse me! Did I just witness a goat kill a wolf in this game? Gotta share it.
What do you need?
It's great to see you. Very good, sir. All right, then.
I just watched.
It just feels right, sir.
You're back. Could you give me an allowance? What? Seriously? No way!
Market.
With this?
I like my ancient Nord armor.
Papa!
Good day, friend. Keeping well.
And now, we say goodbye. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to follow. If you're watching on YouTube, do not forget to subscribe and also click the bell to join the notification squad. Peace out.